Again, I want to thank everybody. It's really nice to win the delegates with the votes. You know, it's really nice.
Nope. We interrupt Donald Trump for this projection. On the Democratic side, as he was talking, our election desk is projecting that when all the votes are counted in the state of New York, Hillary Clinton will be the victor on the Democratic side. A big prize for the Democrats, 291 delegates in all, 36% of the vote in. This went a while. It's 9:39. Polls closed 39 minutes ago. We had it as too early to call, but now projected Hillary Clinton adds to her victories. What we've been saying is, especially a victory, Rachel, of over 10% makes that, again, the mathematics gets very hard for Bernie Sanders.
Yeah, we'll be watching that margin, because the way the Democrats apportion their delegates,
right,
it really is proportional, not necessarily by congressional district or any of these other ways that Republicans break them down. It's just proportional amount according to the amount of vote you get. So the margin will matter here. But the Sanders campaign had said they were going to win New York. That has not turned out to be the case.
We'll go back to the Donald Trump event in Trump Tower.
I am no fan of Bernie, but I've seen Bernie win, and then I watch, and they say he has no chance of winning. So they have their superdelegate. The Republican system is worse. So I want to just thank everybody. I have great, great admiration and praise for the city of New York and the state of New York. I can think of nowhere that I would rather have this victory.